Hello dear friends, my name is Dr. Mohammad Aminul Islam. Welcome to my channel. In my previous videos, I shared how to fit various isotherm model including long linear tooth isotherm model. In this video, I will show you how to fit linear tooth isotherm model, and this video is very important, so do not skip it. And if you face any problem regarding fitting isotherm model, please leave a comment in the comment box. Well, tooth isotherm can be written as ln QE divided by QM minus QE equal to n ln K plus n ln CE, where QE is the amount adsorbed at equilibrium, QM is the tooth maximum adsorption capacity, n is the tooth exponential, and K is the tooth isotherm constant, C is the equilibrium concentration. Well, in order to fit, I have taken adsorption data for equilibrium concentration and amount adsorbed. Then initially you need to find out QM. So in order to find out QM, just select this, go to plot, then scatter. Then draw a line along y-axis and put your cursor here. It's 9.82. So your QM is 9.82. 9.82, or previously it came 9.84. So I have written here 9.84. Then you need to convert QE divided by QM minus QE. How to do that? Just select and click right button and set column value. So I have set this value. Similarly, you also need to convert ln this, and you also need to convert ln C value. And finally, you need to set this as x-axis. I have done so. Then select this two column and go to plot, then scatter. So here is your plot. Then go to analysis, then fitting, linear fit, open diagram. Click OK. No, then OK. So here is your slope, which is n equal to this 1.38, and from intercept you can easily calculate K. So this is how we can fit linear tooth isotherm using origin probe. Thanks for watching.